أصحاب رسول الكريم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستهديه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله تبارك وتعالى فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو حي دائم لا يموت أبدا بيده الخير وهو على كل شيء قدير صلاة وتسليما يليقان بمقام أمير أنبياء وإمام مرسلين سيدنا ونبينا وأستاذنا مصطفى محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول تبارك وتعالى في كتاب العزيز بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون وقال تعالى يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا وقال تعالى يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما فإن أحسن الحديث كتاب الله وخيرا هدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار أعاذنا الله من النار رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قول أما بعد أحباب رسول الكريم we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala peace and salutation to our beloved Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam again Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us opportunity to be on the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so we have few minutes to remind ourselves as Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned in the beautiful ayah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wa dhakir fa inna dhikra tawfa al-mu'minin reminding and reminding the good for benefit for believer. My dear brother and my sister in Islam, I would like to remind you regarding the month of Rajab. We are in the month of Rajab and we have preparation for the month of Ramadan. As many Muslims will know for many years, when Ramadan is too close, Sheikh, when is Ramadan? So this is a little reminder to remind you, my brother, check your Islamic calendar. We are in the month of Rajab. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned here in the Quran, إِنَّ عِدَّةَ الشُّهُورِ إِنَّ اللَّهِ إِسْنَ عَشَرَ فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ يَوْمَ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ مِنْهَا أَرْبَاتُ الْحُرُمِ There is four sacred months. Allah mentioned in the Quran, there is four sacred months, Zulqada and Zulhijjah and Muharram, then in the month of Rajab. The way you can put in your Islamic calendar, Zulqada is 11 months. Zulhijjah is 12 months and Muharram is the first month of the Islamic calendar. Then the month of Rajab is the seventh month in the Islamic calendar. So I would like to remind you, my brother and my sister, to preparation for the month of Ramadan. Ramadan is coming. Ramadan is coming. We have to prepare ourselves regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As a way, most of the time, I will remind our brother and our sister, we are in the competition. The month of Ramadan is the month of competition. The way you prepare yourself to go to the gym, to be fit. So Ramadan, we have to be fit for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is a reminding regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Again, there is gift Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the month of Ramadan. Number one, Allah was revealed Quran in the month of Ramadan. Number two, there is barakah in the month of Ramadan, Laylatul Qadr. My brother and my sister, I would like to remind you, Laylatul Qadr khayru min ahli fi shahr. Allah mentioned, if you reach the night of Laylatul Qadr, there is more huge benefits. The ulama, they mention here, if you reach the night of Laylatul Qadr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you the reward for maybe your time life, I can say 85 years, 83 years to 82 years. Jumuhur ulama, they mention about this. So this is a barakah. But this was not my khutbah and the time was finished. My khutbah is to remind you regarding the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِن تَعُدُّ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا If you will count, if you will list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wallahi, we will not be able to list the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This will be my khutbah, but we don't have time, my brother and my sister in Islam. The favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us. I will give one example, my brother, to sit on this house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is our brother and our sister, they are not around. They are lying in hospital. There is our brother and our sister right now. There is preparation for them to take in the graveyard. Time is finished. We say, Inna lillahi wa inna ilahi rajun. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala still give us ni'mah to be alive. We have to say, Alhamdulillah, thumma alhamdulillah. My brother and my sister in Islam would like to remind you, are you thinking the day you will be returned to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala regarding the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to you? We are not praying regularly. Only we will be ready for the month of Ramadan. So this is to remind myself, to remind you, the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us. That's why Sheikh Ibn Kathir mentioned here, if you count the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wallahi, you will not be able to count the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's go back to the time, I think last year, maybe last year, the time of coronavirus, as well, we're still in the time of corona. If you will check in our street, my brother and my sister in Islam here, there was no car in the roads. Everyone will be in the house. Why we are in the house? There is a power, Allah, to remind us, He has power to put everyone in the house. But if you remember this favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we say, Ya Allah, I have to return to you, Ya Allah. But when the time we are free, now we forget our maker, Allahu Rabbul Alameen. My brother, I would like to remind, this is a favor of Allah. Wallahi, we have to return to Allah. All the time we have to say, Alhamdulillah, thumma alhamdulillah, Ya Allah, for this favor you give to us. That's why there is day you'll be stood in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah, we ask you, brother, you live on this dunya for 50 years. You live on this dunya for 60 years. What did you do for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? So Allah, we have to think the favor Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us. There is our brother and our sister, as the way we work in the Islamic community for those people. They are refugee. Ask the brother, where's your sister from Afghanistan? My sister passed away. So I'm alone. Look, but you have your family. You relax in the house with your family. Ask the brother from Syria, brother, where's your family? Say, all my family is gone, yes, sir. But Allah still give ni'mah, you are living with your family. You give salam to your family. We have to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, my brother. This is the favor Allah to give to us. So my khutbah is to remind you, are you sit down to make dua for Allah to give the favor to say, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. أقول قولي هذا فاستغفروه فإن الله غفور رحيم وهو تواب رحيم فاستغفروه. الحمد لله الحمد لله ولي الصالحين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. Again, my brother, to remind myself and to remind you regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you check Surah to Tawbah, verse number 51, I'd like you can share this ayah, you can read this ayah in your language, maybe in your English translation. You can see how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe here regarding our situation. Kulla yusibana illa ma kataba Allahu lana. Allah remind us here, when we have stress, when we have difficulty, we need to remember the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Again, we have to have tawakkul to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To put trust to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever happened to us, this is qadar from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is to remind my brother and my sister in Islam, we have to work hard for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Regarding the favor Allah to give to us, Allah gives so many favor. We cannot be able to count the favor Allah to give us. We are sleeping, and when we wake up, we forget even to say Bismillahi tawakkaltu ala Allah, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. There is people, they will be lying in the bed. Again in the morning, they say, brother and sister pass away. When he was sleeping and he passed away. So this is the favor only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us. That's why Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam remind us all the time, when you are wake up, make dua. When you are walking out, make dua. When you are going out, Bismillahi. Bismillah, tawakkaltu ala Allah, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. This is to remind you the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
But when we wake up, alhamdulillah, I'm okay, Allah. Even to say, Allah, shukran for this name of me to be awake. My brother, to remind myself, this is a favor for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it easy for us. So all the time we have to remember our maker, Allahu Rabbul Alameen. When we remember our maker, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all the time Allah give us favor because we remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And to remind again, our time is too short on this dunya. That's why when the Sahaba, they realize this is a favor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they work hard for dunya and they work more than hard for akhirah because they know we are living this dunya, we are going to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is to remind myself and to remind you the way Allah says, وَذَكِّرْ فَإِنَّ ذِكْرَ تَوْفَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Remember the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah still give you favor. Remember the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And remember one day you'll be asking in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the favor Allah to give to you. Then you forget Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين وأذل النفاق والمنافقين وأذل البدعة والمبتدرين اللهم لا تدع لنا ذنبا إلا غفرت ولا هما إلا فرجت ولا دينا إلا قضيت ولا مريضا إلا شفيت ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة إلا قضيتها يا رب العالمين اللهم آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها أنت وليها ومولاها سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام والمرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين أقيم الصلاة
Alhamdulillah. Please make swaps right, inshallah. Stow.
Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Maliki Yawm الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين